911, what's your emergency?
I'm Macaulay Culkin myself, and I can't move.
You Macaulay?
I booby-trapped my house before I left for Antigua.
Sorry, you...
I got shit house off of 6 quarts of Chardonnay on the plane ride back. I totally forgot.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I triggered the whole dang pulley system when I opened the door. I lit my head on fire, got slammed in the peener by a swinging paint can, and then a goddamn gainer on a bunch of marbles.
Okay, I'm calling an ambulance.
Oh, tell him to hurry. That egg timer goes off. I'm done for.
What happens when the egg timer goes off?
The bees.
The bees?
Oh, it was going to be the grand finale. The timer, the pulleys, knocking over the bees. Oh, sweet justice on the bad guys. Oh, boy. Here it comes. Merry Christmas, you filthy animals!
Happy holidays?
Oh, it's a leopard! Oh, Jesus!
911, what's your emergency?
I'm stuck in an orgy!
Are you in danger?
I don't think you understand. I'm a toot, but I'm stuck at the bottom!
You want us to pick you up?
No, I'm the cook of the walk here. I'm 82 years old. I just need help getting back up Flesh Mountain.
Oh, okay. Where are you in the house?
I'm in the basement cuddle puddle. Sorry, floor is really wet.
Oh, sir, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. Is there an emergency?
It's 8 in the morning?
Yes, sir.
Oh, I'm going to be late for work.
You're 82 and you work?
I'm a greeter.
All right.
In that case, I'd like to change my order. Can you pick me up right now? Oh, someone just started pumping.
What is it that you want? You need assistance.
Oh, God, you know what? I think I'm just going to call in sick today.
Sure.
That's what I'm doing. I'm calling in sick.
Okay.
Sunrise is about to come, and so am I.
911, what's your emergency?
I'm being chased by a spooky baby.
Excuse me?
Everywhere I go, this baby is following me, and I don't like it.
Is the baby alone?
Yeah, that's what makes it a scary baby.
Okay, if the baby is alone, can you please help find its parents?
Look at those beady eyes. Probably got spooky demon parents.
Oh, where are you?
Wait, hang on. I gotta escape. Hold on, I'm going down the slide.
On the slide? Are you on the playground?
I think I'm safe. Oh my God, that was so close.
Can you, if you are on the playground, can you please help find that child's parents and stop playing?
What?
You're not allowed on the playground as an unaccompanied adult.
But it's Sunday!
What does that have to do with anything?
That's when I play on the playground. Oh, my God! He's right in front of me. Well,
I don't, sir.
Shut up, shut up.
Oh, wait. This lady is picking him up. No, put him in a stroller. Put him in a stroller. Must be a baby Ghostbuster. Yo, thank you for keeping our neighborhood safe.
Can I go?
Yes, we have captured the ghost baby.
911, what's your emergency?
What? The pedo de harga, habla español.
Oh, you're speaking Spanish. Okay, I took a little in high school, so I gotcha. You're good.
No, habla español.
But you're hablaring español.
Que está pasando?
I think what is pasando is that you're speaking Spanish.
No, habla español.
Okay, let me get this straight. You're saying you don't speak Spanish, but right now you are speaking Spanish.
Pienso que sí. Esta mañana me golpeé la cabeza en la puerta.
You don't know you're speaking Spanish.
Sí.
And before you hit your head, you used to speak English.
Sí.
Maybe try hitting yourself in the head again.
Mi cabeza.
Your cabeza.
Carl.
So, are you okay?
You know, we had a little bit. Wait a minute. That's not me.
All right.